Healthcare has become one of India's largest sectors, both in terms of revenue and employment. The Indian healthcare industry is growing at a tremendous pace due to its strengthening coverage, services, and increasing expenditure both by private and public players. The ever-growing population, increasing government expenditure on health, and growing per capita income will increase the size of this sector in years to come. Healthcare sector is further divided into one subsector, which is allied health and paramedics. Allied health and paramedics subsector comprises paramedical healthcare staff and technicians. There is a huge skill gap in this subsector, which is causing an acute shortage of trained paramedical professionals across the country. However, this issue is being addressed by various government programs, since these professionals are crucial for running the healthcare sector smoothly. Allied health and paramedics subsector categorizes quite a few job roles under it. Some of them are anesthesia technician, chemist, dental assistant, dietitian, emergency medical technician, home health aide, laboratory technician, midwife, etc. Most of the job roles in this subsector are not desk jobs. Working hours are mostly fixed, but part-time work and contractual jobs are available for some of the job roles. Shift system is also available for many job roles. Allied health and paramedics subsector has tremendous potential for career growth. The career progression path is varied and will be as per the job role. However, one can reach managerial position after gaining requisite knowledge and experience. If you wish to be of service to the society and country at large, then join this subsector now. You can learn more about your chosen career requirements by exploring the link provided here. Knowing precisely what trainings and qualifications are required for your desired job will help you prepare for your chosen field in a better way.